Dear friends, good day. Domenico Scarlatti's Sonata in C minor, K84, which we will present in a moment, is a highly unusual piece of music. A sonata in which the fantasy of this mercurial maestro is running amok and creates magic. The piece begins like a fantasia, with two very large C minor arpeggios, first in the right hand and then in the left hand. Domenico wants us to be in absolutely no doubts as to which key we are in. But after this, let's call it an introduction, the sonata proper starts and we realize that we are not in a fantasia, but rather in what to me feels like a concerto, a Venetian concerto. If you think of the exemplars of Vivaldi, I believe that you are very close to the spirit of this music. The writing is very flamboyant. The music is driven forward by a very robust rhythm, and there are lots of double notes, scales, and so on and so forth. And then, of course, the music stops and there is a cadenza, a place for the soloist to shine, just like in a virtuoso concerto. At the end of each half, Domenico deploys some ascending scales with some quirky, again highly unusual rhythm, which are an added flavor to an already very piquant and spicy musical dish. Incidentally, those of you who are versed in piano technique and are familiar with the concerto repertoire of the 1800s may notice some similarities between the passages in double notes of this sonata and the very, very famous piano concerto by a German composer. Feel free to guess which concerto I'm thinking about. Buon ascolto. Thank you.